offended anybody.
She would say some normal shit, and then 98% of the chat would be like, oh, fuck you, cringe. Bleh, oh, like, they would attack her. And then people on the show would attack her. And then I would turn around and say something like, hey, guys, maybe you shouldn't be total dipshits to women just because they come on the show. And then maybe you could, like, have even more girls come on. And then everyone would be like, white knight, white knight, white knight Andy. Ah, kill yourself, white knight. Oh, you want to fuck her. Ha, you want to fuck her, don't you? Ha, 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 ha. We want to fuck her, though. We really want to fuck her. Why won't anyone talk to me? Why don't I have any female friends? I'm so lonely.
God help me. He said, just go on a diet, and I did. So, it's been over a year.
Gimme, 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 gimme.
I finally reached my lowest weight in over a year. And I couldn't have done it without you guys. You guys have been in there through thick and thin. Mostly thick. And today I'd like to show you the image I'm going to tweet out. We are finally, finally under 300 pounds, boys. And I could have done it without you boys or Jesus.
Is this not the cutest thing ever? And they signed their names and the date on them. They really like the peace signs. They're like, peace sign. And I'm like, okay, peace sign. They gave me a Polaroid. Fuji film.
Listen, I was spending time with Ellie and Rachel. I was on fucking Instagram.
Mate, you come to Birmingham, mate. I'll fucking bite your face off and shove it up your asshole, you little dickhead.
I'm not racist. It was all from people that aren't white. And some guy had an anti-racist group. He's posted an edited caption of a fucking Snapchat of me saying Rachel turned me into a bad word. And it's edited. And now they're brigading me. They're threatening me, saying they're going to hex me. Fucking hex. They're gonna hex me, man. I'm at the office right now with the hard drive to prove that this is edited, and the hard drive ain't here, bruv. Oh, dude, this is the worst day of my life. I'm being hexed, mate. I'm not even joking. I'm leaving that shit. And I'm getting friends. If you come to San Francisco, you'll get a bullet in your ass. I'm getting it all. So it's different because I need. Fuck me. Who the hell made that caption, bruv? It ain't funny. My life's in danger.
No, wait, wait.
If you look at my down to my screen, you can see that there is this colon private nose surgery, and colon is 3,000 euros. Ripamat was a first. Who made any new donation?
Why won't anyone talk to me? Why don't I have any female friends? I'm so lonely.
That's actually true. That's actually true, guys. That's true. I think the reason behind of me attacking females is because I know I never get pussy. Wait, did I just confirm that?
What the fuck? There was three guys in the middle of the road with a big ass sign saying my name, Official Andy Pyro. What? I was watching, what the? What? They were holding, like, two guys were holding, like, big-ass fucking signs saying my name.
Okay. Oh.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's
okay.
Oh. Holy shit, it's a good time though, eh? It's a good night, it's a good night.
It's a great night.
Yeah, you keep doing your thing, bro.
I am doing...
Yo! I'm streaming! You're retarded. I haven't even.
So you're gonna point at the ground for the rest of the time?
I'm going over there
and leak our house.
Your house isn't over there.
Mitch, I swear to God, if you leak that right there, I'm kicking you out. 100%.
This?
Yes, right now. I'll kick you out right now. That is pure leaking our house.
That's a field!
Mitch, you are leaking our house by doing that. And even chat agrees. Do not fucking do that. You are gonna leak our house.
I've literally been staring at the ground. I'm going to
walk into that field, and chat's going to go exactly where we live.
How would they know where a field is?
If you do it right now,
I won't do it. Just
so the Destiny does it? What? Jesus Christ, dude. People are such fucking idiots. Hey, what's up, dude? Take a look at you, dude. Let's take a look at you, dude. Let's permaban you from here. I'll ban you from every other channel I'm in. So we can get rid of you in every channel. So there's no bullshit. Oh, you're a streamer yourself. Interesting. Wait a second. You're a streamer yourself? I'm pretty sure that's against TOS. You're a streamer yourself, huh? That's good to know. Interesting. Centrist trash. Jeez, that's unfortunate, dude. Brainwashed sheep, dude. That's just brainwashed sheep, dude.
You be giddy, you be giddy, promise.
Promise, pinky promise. I come back. Come back to Japan.
You be kitta.
Is that a promise?
Promise song.
Yeah. A promise song. Ah, I like that. No promise song in Canada. Ah.
One more.
Promise song.
I see what goes on.
Yeah, normal Finnish guy at this pub would say, just pour me the fucking drink already. I know, chat, I know. Alright, chat, what do you think, chat? You paying for that drink?
Woo! Lost a little bit. There we go, got a cool setting.
There is a gem. This is the, one bar is the place you want to be in.
Please don't ever forget Mina.
You? Never.
So. You, please don't ever forget Mina. Mina. Mina.
Forget you. Never forget. Never forget. Never forget.
忘れないって。 忘れる? 忘れない?
忘れない。
っていう意味かな?
Never.
You should have
never. Remember. I remember.
Ah, oboitokutte. Remember. Remember. Ah, so.
If there is a piece of capitalism there that I will fucking denounce, it is that capitalism. That is disgusting. If you're going to make a shit ton of money selling food, the least you can do is at least stay consistent. At least, at the very least, stay consistent the richer you get. Not serve less the more money you get. It makes no fucking sense. And what pisses me off the most isn't the chicken, isn't the meat, isn't the rice, it's the guacamole. I don't know if you guys get guacamole. They take a scoop out and they fucking hit it against the fucking thing to get every possible thing out besides the 1 centimeter of dip the spoon has. And they give you a pussy bit of guacamole as if you're serving your fucking $6 dog. It's the most triggering thing I have seen in my life. Chipotle's finding billions of dollars.
Squad fucking W, dude. Squad fucking
yo, this is so cute. My butt. My brain can't handle this, okay? My brain can't handle this. It's too much. I'm dancing. My brain can't. Take it down.
Star Wars is awful.
I'm gonna be fully real with you, dude, okay? I'm gonna drop an unpopular opinion here, okay? Listen, I think the first couple times, so if this is your first time seeing it, I can see you like, what the fuck, dude? That's a dude? Like, I can say you say that, right? But for me, after the first one and the second one, to me, it just became shameless. Unless he actually identifies as a female, or unless he actually identifies this way, or you know, whatever the fuck. But like after the second time, I'm like, it's getting a little tacky to me, right? The first and second, when it was new to me, I'm like, damn, this is fucking good shit, dude. You know what I'm saying? Hey, my man. You know what I'm saying, dude? My fucking man. But the third or fourth time, I'm just like, okay, this is just like, it's too much to me. It's too much. It's being overused. But hey, I'm the man of overusing things. So hey, maybe I can't.
I need food.
That's not what anyone donates. Go check out the Parliament buildings.
How are you guys doing? Can I read some of the comments for a second? Let's see.
They said, best stream ever.
You guys having fun?
Tom Green, content god.
Nice. Oh, good. Okay, we're having fun. So should we keep going?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
We just can't be too crazy because eventually they're going to bend me.
What's that?
We just can't go insanely crazy because then they'll bend my ass.
Who will?
Twitch.
For what?
Well, if it's like, if they think it's crossing the line, they'll just ban me.
Oh, we're not doing anything that's crossing the line.
No.
Like, you mean like swearing and stuff like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, we just can't say anything.
Oh, I don't do anything like that.
Yeah.
No. I don't think there's any way of defining this as being bad.
No, I mean, I think it's funny shit.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Look at this.
This is cool. Do you want to...
Thanks for all the subs that I missed. And I'll be all have a good night. I'm fucked up and I'm signing out. I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Love you guys and I hope you guys have a good night.
Bye.
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 Love you guys. I hope you enjoy your stay. I enjoy mine. Even if it was just for the day. Goodbye.
Dude, do you know how to switch it off? Or?
I have no idea how to do it. I don't have to turn it off, dude. So, who's doing it? Nick? Okay, Nick has to do it, dude. Oh my god. Okay, I'll text him.
Okay, well, don't leak anything.
Yeah, of course not.
Lambs TV. Lambs TV. Appreciate you.
Dog.
The Cinecotic session down. There's another round. Blah, 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 blah.